update to a story we first reported as breaking news at 5:30. Raleigh police confirmed three juveniles are in custody tonight in connection with the chase that started in a Food Line parking lot on Lake Wheeler Road. Investigators say they were trying to stop the vehicle when the driver ran over an officer's foot. We're told that officer is okay. Police caught up with the stolen car after it crashed at a pole on Grovemont and Old Stage Roads. That's where those juveniles were taken into custody.